This is a video series about managing a political campaign. This segment, I want to touch briefly on your media team and the need for people on your campaign who understand and are very comfortable using media. A national campaign, a state campaign, a regional campaign must make use of media to get the word out. You simply are not going to have the resources to reach each individual as one-on-one as much as you may want to do so. Therefore, we must make use of the media. The trick here involved is getting to understand how a reporter thinks, how a news department thinks, how the feature sections think, so that you can pitch stories to them, or your media people can pitch stories to them that will be picked up and the word get out. It's an art form. It's something that you need to consider very carefully when you're developing a staff, so that you have people who already have a good rapport and a good understanding of your local media, whatever that may be it broadcast, be it using the net, be it print. There are very tricks involved that you only get through experience and time-tested methods. So when you're putting your staff together, think very long and hard about who you want to be the media spokesperson, what kind of access they have to the media, and what their history is in working with the local and regional media in your area. Your campaign can fail or succeed based on how you work your media. It's a dance you're going to have to get used to. It's a lot of fun, but it must be done and done as well as possible. The next section we're going to touch on is how your campaign, particularly a political campaign for candidacy, interacts with the political parties in your region. Thanks.